Hi, Erwan from MotionVFX. When you are a vlogger, YouTuber, content creator, it could be difficult to keep the attention of your community. MotionVFX provides a complete solution to enhance your channel and captivate your audience. This solution is mTuber 2, and it is now available for DaVinci Resolve. Let's see it in action with this project. In this tutorial, I will demonstrate mTuber 2 workflow on this mock Anthony Cooper video. mTuber 2 is fully optimized for the edit page. You will find mTuber 2 elements in the effects library, inside the toolbox in the titles category. To display only mTuber 2 elements, here a quick tip. Use the search field feature and type mTuber 2. Now you will have only mTuber 2 elements displayed. To preview quickly each element, be sure to have the Overscrub Preview option activated. With mTuber 2, it is 60 elements that you can use for an instant boost of your channel. You will find animated backgrounds, ending scenes, animated icons, logo animations, animated pointers, social media elements, subscribe animated buttons, titles, and one video effect that we will see during the tutorial. Let's start with an eye-catching logo intro. I really like this one and I will use it every day. So I will click on the star and it will be directly accessible on the left, even if I'm not inside the title section. To apply it on my project, I can drag it directly from the list or from the favorite section to the timelines over my clip. Okay, I've got my animation over my clip, but I need to customize various elements. So I will select my animation and open the inspector. I will get access to all the parameters of the title animation. I can switch it on or off. Most of the mTuber 2 presets have their own unique in and out animations. You can disable them individually. Below, you will find various sections to customize each part of the animation. Let's start by adding our logo. In the drop zone controls, you will be able to import your own logo. You can use only pictures with various extensions like PNG, JPEG, TGA, or BMP. Here, I will import a PNG logo with the alpha channel. Automatically, the new logo will be animated and integrated inside my animation. Next, I will modify the various titles from the animation. Each title has its own parameters, font, size, position. I will replace new by daily. I will also modify the subtext by content. I need also to add the right YouTube address. With the text 4, I've got a direct access to it. Perfect. Last detail, for the channel, there is a specific color who defines the identity. So I will use this color also on the animation. I will replace the red color by the new one. I've got specific values. So I will use the RGB sliders panel to enter the correct values. And as I will use this color many times, I will save it as a preset. In the shape controls and background controls, I can also modify the red color by the new one. And now we have a perfect logo animation for our channel with a perfect color palette matching. Next, we'll have to introduce our YouTuber, Anthony Cooper. So let's add a title name preset to our project. In the inspector, I will modify the two texts. First text with Anthony Cooper. For the second text, I will be honest with you and with the audience, as Anthony is a stock footage actor. Again, to keep the same visual identity, I will replace the red color by the purple one. With the content controls, you can modify the X and Y positions, and we are good to go. As YouTuber, you always have to keep your audience engaged. And with mTuber 2, you have many ways to interact with your community. With the subscribe animations, it is an elegant way to ask people to subscribe to your channel. Here, I will use the sidebar preset. Of course, it is fully customizable, like the other preset. But here, I will keep it like this. I will just modify the size and the position. I can use the content controls. Or here, to be quicker, I will activate the transform tools so I will be able to scale down the title and modify the position directly inside the viewer. Perfect. Next, I will tease a new video. So I will add an ending scene. This one is composed by a drop zone and titles. I will add a picture from the MotionVFX website. On the bottom of the picture, I've got parts of a sentence, not so nice, but I can control the position of the drop zone inside the inspector and hide the bottom part, like this. Next, I will change the content of the two texts. And we are good. Let's add some social media reminder. I will add the social media sidebar preset. First, I will reduce the size and the position. What is really cool with the social media elements is that you can switch to any social networks directly inside the inspector. You can use Instagram, Patreon, Snapchat, TikTok, Twitter to enlarge your community to other social networks. I will change the content of the two texts. And to keep the same visual shot, I will switch a gray element to our purple color. Next, on this shot, our YouTuber is lost inside the frame. He's very small. mTuber 2 provides titles and graphics, but also one magnifying glasses effect. You can find it in the effects category. This effect works for the first frame to the last frame of the shot. As I would like to start the effect at this point, I will use the blade tool to cut the clip. I will press the shortcut B to do it, and now I can apply the effect on the second part of the clip. Of course, this effect is fully customizable. Select your clip. Then, in the inspector, I will click on the FX tab to display all the parameters of this effect. This effect is made to highlight some part of the video, so I can use the controls parameter to change the position of the circle. I will modify some parameters to customize the effect. You have controls on every aspect of this effect, like the zoom amount, the scale of the circle, the brightness of the background, and many more. To add more dynamism, I will add some particles. So I go back to the title section, and I will add pointer particles. As DaVinci Resolve loads all the titles with the default duration from the preferences, I will reduce the length of the particles to speed up and give a boost to the particles. In the inspector, I will reduce the size with the scale parameter in the content controls. I will change the color to purple. I will modify the position and the rotation inside the viewer by selecting the fusion overlay. I will add the second one on the left. To do so, I will copy the first one by pressing the Option key. I will use the Fusion overlay also to quickly modify the position and the rotation. For the end of this project, I will reproduce the same workflow by importing my own pictures with the drop zones, match the color, and customize the text. mTuber 2 is easy to use and at the same time fast and easy to customize. As you've just seen, mTuber 2 is a perfect solution to enhance your video channel, captivate your viewers, and keep your audience engaged. mTuber 2 is fully optimized for DaVinci Resolve, simple to use, and infinite possibilities. To get more information about mTuber 2 and all the other solutions for DaVinci Resolve, one address, motionvfx.com. Thanks for watching, Ciao, ciao. Bye bye.